Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we are going to cover times interest earned. Times interest earned is an important indicator for investors, creditors, and the company itself because it gives us insight into a company's ability to pay interest expense. To compute times interest earned, we take income before interest expense and income taxes and divide by interest expense. Let's try out this ratio with an example. And let's assume a company reports net income of $450,000, interest expense of $50,000, and income taxes of $100,000. First, to compute income before interest expense and income taxes, we take $450,000 of net income and add back interest expense of $50,000 and add back income taxes of $100,000 to get $600,000. After that, we divide by interest expense of $50,000 to get a times interest earned ratio of 12. But how do we gauge if 12 is a good number? Well, if we look at a competitor and they only have a times interest earned ratio of 4, it suggests that our company is in a better position to cover its interest expense. To sum it up, times interest earned is a good way to gauge a company's ability to pay its interest expense obligations.